So the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering at Bennett University had organized a three-day workshop on 3D printing, which was recently procured as a part of a curriculum of BTech students. Now, this 3D printer is very much a part of additive manufacturing techniques, with their advanced manufacturing techniques, and this will equip students to understand what are these additive manufacturing techniques. It was very well received by the students, and students themselves made their STL files in CATIA and 3D printed those files. And this hands-on experience, I think the students have gained knowledge, and this has made them more competitive and at par with the industry standards. So looking at the different expertise of the mechanical engineering department at Bennett University, our faculties are working in aerospace, in design, in manufacturing, in CFD, vibration analysis. So this 3D printer will be a very important tool to print models, and it will make the students understand how these models will actually look like. They will create their own models in CATIA and 3D print them, and this will give them an edge over other students. Like they will be more equipped with the additive manufacturing techniques, and they will be at par with the industry standards. That is what the main objective of holding this workshop at Bennett University is.
In this three-day workshop, we have collected the models from the students, which they were designed in CATIA software, and later we have imported that file into our MakerBot print software. So we need to convert those CATIA file into a .stl format, and we can directly import that file into MakerBot print. So in that software, we'll be giving various parameters, like we need to set infill density, and we can give the layer resolution. So after setting the parameters, we can directly slice the file depending upon our parameters. So and we can transfer this file to the printer, and printer will be depositing it in a layer by layer format. So as if we increase the layer resolution, the time consumption will be the more, and the quality of finish will be more.
My name is Parvinder Singh. I'm a third year mechanical student. We learned a lot of things from this 3D printer workshop, and we also made this 3D printer, and we do some mistakes when we made this 3D printer. Like in this MakerBot, they cover whole the body, and including extruder, so that heating failure not occur in that case.
I'm Anish, second year BTech mechanical. 3D printing comes under additive manufacturing. This is used in various fields like medical field, electrical field, and also in mechanical field. In future, we may construct buildings using this 3D printing within a few weeks.
I learned a lot from this 3D printing workshop. Like, it was very interesting. I enjoyed a lot. Like, we had modeled many mechanical components in our CATIA lab. We 3D printed those models using this 3D printer.